Well, Ruby, I'm not sure this is a...
Don't say you haven't thought about it.
Of course I have.
Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it!
You sure?
Buddy, it worked for me, and if you do it, you'll have the honor of receiving this proposal badge! If you're not so sure, you should ask someone who can see the future.
All right, class.
Sapphire!
Steven, right on time.
Sapphire! I'm sorry to interrupt your class. Ruby says I should propose to Connie, but she said to check in with you in your future vision.
I understand. Let's run the numbers, shall we? All right, class. Using the concepts we've reviewed so far, we're going to calculate the probability of Steven's proposal to Connie succeeding. Let's start with the probability she will be willing to spend her life with someone. Then we'll multiply that by your differential factor of sociocultural marriage acceptance, which is then multiplied by the happiness potential of your cohabitation, multiplied by the factor for fear of engagement, multiplied by the intensity of the reciprocal love for each other, and finally multiplied by the robustness of your life plans. Are you following so far?
No. Oh no. Sapphire, your work!
And there we have it. Do you understand, Steven? My marriage with Ruby, our fusion as Garnet, eluded my future vision, defied every odd, and changed the course of time. We can write equations in the sand all day, but a wave of chance can just come crashing in and wash it all away. Love, it's unquantifiable. Even with my clairvoyance, I know better than anyone that true love makes the impossible possible. Do it, Steven. Do it. Do it. Do it!
Yeah. Yeah! All right, friends. Take a good look at this guy while you can, because today may be his last day as Steven Quartz Cutie Pie DeMeo Diamond Universe.
Huh?
Hey, Connie. How you doing?
Steven, what are you doing here?
You're gonna have a 15-minute break in 2 minutes.